Welcome back to another edition of Weekly Sports Recap. This weekend was a busy one for Virginia sports all around the country, so let's break down all of the action. First, over the weekend, the number 14-ranked UVA baseball team played in the inaugural Jack's College Baseball Classic in Jacksonville, Florida. On Friday, the Cavaliers took down the Wichita State Shockers in extra innings, winning 5-4. In the 10th inning, freshman Henry Ford hit a two-run walk-off double to give the Cavaliers a big win. Meanwhile, on Saturday, the Hoos defeated the number 18-ranked Iowa Hawkeyes 12-9 after trailing 6-0 after the first inning. A big outing by Jay Wolfolk and seven combined hits from Henry Godbout and Casey Sauke helped the Cavaliers pull off the comeback win. Finally, the Hoos finished off the weekend 3-0 after a 6-4 win over Auburn. Now, Virginia sits at an undefeated 7-0 and will be back in action tomorrow at home against VMI. Moving on to UVA men's lacrosse, the number 3-ranked Cavaliers were in town on Sunday to take on the number 20-ranked Ohio State Buckeyes at Klockner and took care of business, winning 14-8. Freshman McCabe Millen once again led the way for the Hoos, scoring 3 goals and finishing with 3 assists. Connor Schellenberger had another outstanding game as well, scoring 2 goals and recording 3 assists. Defensively, Virginia was once again awesome, holding a prolific Ohio State offense to just 8 goals. Matthew Nunes continued his success in the net, finishing with 17 saves. Next up, the Cavaliers will take on Johns Hopkins this Saturday at home. Meanwhile, the women's lacrosse team was also in action this weekend. On Friday, the Hoos took a tough loss in ACC play, losing 10-9 in overtime against the North Carolina Tar Heels at home. However, Virginia bounced back with a big win on Sunday in Maryland against Cornell, winning 20-11. Mackenzie Hogue, Madison Alimo, and Katia Carnival each scored 4 goals in the win. Next up, Virginia will travel to Clemson on the road in ACC play on Saturday. Finally, the UVA women's basketball team picked up one of their biggest wins of the season this weekend, taking down the number 20-ranked Louisville Cardinals on the road 73-68. Virginia outscored Louisville 26-14 in the fourth quarter to help Coach Mox pick up UVA's fourth win in their last 5 games. Cameron Taylor had a big night for the Hoos, scoring 22 points. Kamora Johnson also had another big game for Virginia, scoring 18 points, and was named ACC Rookie of the Week for her performance. That's all we've got this week for Weekly Sports Recap. Make sure to keep an eye on all the Virginia sports in action this week, heading into March. I'm Duncan McGrath, WVA.